Hey y'all, welcome in. This is Caldwell Kids Entertainment, our music school. Berkeley and I got started here when we were about 5 years old, and we finally got Garrett to join when he was about 10.
This right here is the lobby, and Tiffany and Garrett's dad, Mr. Eric, he's an amazing photographer, and he takes pictures of all the kids at the recitals, and he displays them on these walls.
Over here, we've got a little area dedicated to me and Tiffany's mom. We call it the Don Cubby. And up here, we've got two pictures that were painted by an artist out of England, and as you can see, she is incredible.
All right, so this next room that we're gonna show y'all is actually our director Cammy's office. This is where we spend most of our time arranging songs and learning to do what we do.
Alrighty, so now I'm gonna take you guys on a tour of Miss Terry Caldwell's office. What Miss Terry does is she arranges the bones of the music that we learn. She teaches the basic harmonic structure as well.
Hey, Miss Terry.
Hey. It's Blackwater Draw. How are
y'all? Good. How are you?
It's good to see y'all.
Good to see you too.
So once we learn everything from Terry, we go back to Miss Cammy's office and she gets everything fancied up and all show worthy.
Alright, so this next office that we're going to show you is our ensemble and instrument teacher, Ross Radke. He's an amazing bassist and amazing instrumentalist. So let's check out Ross's office.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Okay. All right, well, that concludes our tour. So in the next few weeks, we'll be showing y'all some footage of how that process works. Bye, y'all.
See ya.
Bye.
This weekend, a good friend of ours, who we sing with down at the Cactus, invited us to do a show at his restaurant. It was an outdoor crawfish boil, and that was pretty fun.
The room that Tiffany and Garrett's dad, Mr. Eric, built for us to practice in, so come on in.
This is where we spend most of our time practicing when we're not at Caldwell Kids. We have a stage set up as well as mics and a good sound system, and it's a lot of fun practicing here.
You can see some really big glass doors, and those open up. All these glass panels open up, to where we can invite friends and family over to have concerts on that stage over the summer. I think that'll be really cool.
All right, so as I mentioned before, we have the stage and the microphones, as well as a full sound system and full stage lights.
And then we have all of our instruments displayed right here, and we need to take a little appreciation for Garrett's homemade banjo strap. It's pretty creative.
Yeah. Also, around the room, we have a bunch of pictures that my dad took of us over the years. We have them ranging all the way back from when we first started to our first debut show.
Welcome to the soundstage. This is another one of our rehearsal spaces, which is also the set of Lubbock the Music Factory. It's a show that showcases all of the music scene of Lubbock, and we were so honored because this year we got to be a part of that show, and it was super awesome.
We're also really lucky to have this space because we can use it to practice choreo or rehearse with the band, and it's so much fun, and it's a really nice space. So in the next couple weeks, we'll be showing y'all some footage of us practicing in here. Do y'all want to play them something real quick?
Yeah. One, two.
Okay, so this next room is our ensemble teacher and instrument teacher, Ross Radicke's office. He's taught us so much over the years, and we're really thankful for him. Ross!
You ever drank Bailey's from a boot?
Okay. What we're going to show y'all is our ensemble and instrument teacher, Ross Radicke. He's an amazing bassist and amazing everything. He can literally play everything. And Ross.
Where'd he go?
Hi. How's it going?
What are you writing?
Okay. The next office that we're going to show y'all up is Ross Radicke. He's our ensemble and instrument teacher. He's an amazing bassist and instrumentalist and just everything around Ross.
Hey, y'all.
Hey. Ross. The next office that we're going to show y'all is Ross Radicke. He's an amazing bassist and he's our ensemble and instrument teacher. Ross Radicke.
No!
What's
wrong, Ross?
water.
Next office that we're going to show y'all is our ensemble teacher and instrument teacher, Ross Radicke. He's an amazing bassist. Ross.
Hi, y'all.
Okay. The next office that we're going to show y'all is our ensemble and instrument teacher, Ross Radicke. He's an amazing bassist and an amazing instrumentalist altogether. Ross.